Morning students, my name is Khushbu and I welcome you back. I hope you all are fit and fine and taking all the necessary precautions against COVID-19. So, did you understand the chapter properly? And have you learned the word meanings or not? I hope you have learned all the word meanings and you understood the chapter. Yesterday, I have given you one homework. Have you done that work? The exercise A. So those who have done that work, they will recheck it with me, and those who have not done, they will do the work in their books right now. But from next time, you have to complete your homework on the given day only. So open page number 34, question number A. The names of some human qualities are given in the box. Each character in the story has one of these traits. Choose the appropriate trait for each character and complete these statements. Let's read the traits. Kind, grateful, generous, impatient, cruel. Number first, the king of turtles was dash as he held a big feast and gifted the young man two boxes. So which character trait is there? Generous. As generous means showing a readiness to give more of something, especially money. Like turtle, how is turtle's nature? He gave box full of gold to the young man. Remember, see in the picture, he gave him gift. Now man was not expecting this gift, but still the turtle gave him that gift and big feast also. The young man was dash as he opened the second box. How was his nature? His nature was impatient. Right here. Impatient. See, he has promised that he will not open the box. But he was not having patience so that he can think that he has promised and he should not open the box. He became greedy and he opened the box. So his nature is impatient. Next one. The young man was dash as he saved the turtle from the children. See, there can be more than one character trait. Everyone are having so many traits. So here he was kind. He saved the turtle from those children, na? He was having a kind nature. Number 4. The king of turtles was very dash to the young man for saving his life. He was very grateful. Grateful means, remember we have done while doing the chapter. Grateful means thankful. The children playing on the beach were quite dash as they were troubling an innocent animal without any reason. They were very cruel. As they were troubling an innocent animal, now that animal has not said anything to those children, but still they were teasing or troubling that animal. So they were very cruel. If you heard the chapter properly, then I don't think there should be any mistake done by you. Now open your notebooks and today we will write word meanings in the notebook. First of all, write here today's date, that is 9 July 2020. Then here classwork. Then chapter number 5, chapter's name, A Broken Promise. Then in next line, word meanings. Understood? So let's start with our first word, that is trouble. Underline trouble. Trouble means tease. Second word is wonderful. Underline the word wonderful. Wonderful means very good. Number 3 is feast. Underline the word feast. Feast means a large or special meal. Number 4 is curious. Underline the word. Curious means want to know something. Fifth and last one is amazement. Underline the word amazement. It means a feeling of great surprise. Now the time for homework. Turn the page and write date again, like 9 July 2020. Here you will write homework. Chapter number 5, next line, A Broken Promise. Then again in next line, make sentences. You have to make sentences on all the words which we have done as word meanings right now. See, number 1st, trouble. Number 2, wonderful. Number 3, feast. Number 4, curious. And number 5, amazement. Learn all the word meanings and complete your classwork and homework in your notebook. Thank you for watching the video. Like the video, subscribe the channel. Don't forget to mention your name, class and section in comment box for your attendance. Have a nice day.